We all know that gold is a metal, but all metals are not gold. Similarly, all plastics are polymer, but all polymers are not plastic. Polymers are large molecules. These are made by joining together many small molecules. Polymers may have low and high molecular mass, whereas plastics are also polymers but high molecular mass polymers. Polymers can be either natural or synthetic, whereas plastics are only synthetic polymers. Polymers can have either linear, complex or branch structure, but plastics are mostly linear polymers. In nature, many polymers exist, including protein, wool, cotton, etc. These polymers are not abundant and are also very costly. We cannot melt them and make products out of these polymers for our everyday life. Therefore, polymers were chemically synthesized and used for a variety of applications. These chemically synthesized polymers, those are also known as synthetic polymers, are called plastics. So, in summary, we can say that plastics are synthetic polymers, whereas polymers can be either natural